Satori is a high-end monitoring controller, combining true analog monitoring and summing capabilities. Carefully designed analog circuits and transparent relay attenuators ensure audio integrity throughout the whole signal path. The 0.05 dB platinum relays provide extremely accurate volume control and perfect stereo imaging, even at the lowest listening levels. Satori offers a plethora of functionality such as talkback and level trims, as well as effects like mute, mono, dim, and midside, which is rarely implemented in monitor controllers yet routinely requested by mastering engineers. Gain offset is available for any input and output, making A/B testing extremely easy and efficient, with multiple sources being able to be set at different levels and recallable at the push of a button. It also includes a fully analog 8-channel summing mixer, allowing you to add analog warmth to multiple stems while monitoring. The simplest way to use Satori is to select a source and then output it from your preferred monitor outputs. A stereo output from your audio interface or preferred source is sent to either the XLR inputs on channel 1 or the TRS inputs on the other available inputs, in this case channel 2. This is then routed to your preferred monitor outputs, for example, in this case monitor 1, by using either the software control panel or the controls on the front of Satori. Satori allows the user to work fluently on their projects, comparing multiple sources and device signals on a wide range of selectable monitors available in your studio, easily recalling each setup or switching whole scenario changes using the built-in presets. Once you have all your connections made, you can then seamlessly access sources and monitors for highly accurate referencing for effective A/B comparison and signal chain monitoring. Your monitor outputs can be easily trimmed to avoid any disparity between volume levels when making comparisons. This is also available for all input sources. Satori also features effects like mono and midside, enabling you to monitor in closer detail while mixing and mastering.